Gentlemen, what do you say we do a little hard training today? Lovely, let's get cracking.
Oi, mate, you see my ball?
Why'd you bring your granddad's old ball to training?
Look, have you seen it? It was in my bag.
No.
Yeah, very funny. Give it back.
This?
Welcome to the squad.
You made the team, mate.
Congratulations. You deserve it.
Cheers. Gracias!
Boy, we made the squad, man! Yeah!
Get in!
Yes!
Come on!
Come on, boy!
Mate, you just watch me!
Yes!
What?
Oh, I don't know what to do myself.
I can't believe it. Please. I can't believe it!
You never forget that first kick.
All right, lads. I don't need to tell you how important a winning start is. Keep it tight, work hard for each other, and the chances will come. We've all seen the team sheet. Walker, you're leading the line. Hunter and the rest of the subs, I want you ready. You're not there to get a suntan. Well, let's go and show these supporters what we can do, eh?
Bag one for me, mate. Good luck.
Time to make my mark.
Hang on, you're time.
Right, that's us, boys. Start us to the tunnel, subs to the bench. Let's look like we mean it.
Well, welcome to you all to a brand new season. Lovely day for it here at Anfield, and I'm joined by Alan Smith.
Well, Anfield is heaving, isn't it? And they've all come along expecting a home win. I'm sure it's going to be that straightforward.
Team news with Gareth Walker getting a Premier League start for the very first time and his mate Alex Hunter amongst the substitutes today.
Yeah, maybe a toss-up for the manager between the two because in terms of form there hasn't been too much to split them, but the manager goes with Gareth.
Referee gets the game underway here. Well, here they go on the attack, they're looking for that opening goal.
What a goal! And what a moment for him. You talk about producing on the big stage.
Well, we've reached half-time at Anfield on the opening day. It's not going to Liverpool's script. They're trailing 1-0. Looking for an equaliser. And it's 1-1. Liverpool back in it.
Oh, they've shown great character to get themselves back in this match.
Well, the scores are level. We're going to see a substitution now.
Well, it's there to be won for either team, and this man thinks he can do it with his substitution.
Hunter or Milt?
It looks like young Alex Hunter. He's warming up.
Well, that would be a bold move, wouldn't it, to give the youngster his debut.
Well, the fans are looking at him and giving him some stick. They don't know anything about him. Well, they might get a shock.
Yeah, quite a test for his nerve, isn't it?
Alex Hunter is coming on in these circumstances. Welcome to the Premier League, son.
Gaff wants you to get after that back four. Centre halves are fading. Use your pace, get in behind him, right? You ready, lad?
A little bit mad, this, isn't it?
Make your first touch a good one. Go and enjoy yourself. Trust me, you'll be fine.
Quarter of an hour left. On comes Alex Hunter.
It's been pretty tight out there, and the manager clearly feeling this change is going to make a difference. But 1-1, you wouldn't put it past Alex Hunter to make himself a hero. Get the winner.
Good pass, getting it forward.
He's got his shot off now.
Wahbi Khazri.
The shot's on.
Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. And it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch. To be replaced by number five.
Milner. Free kick here. Substitution coming up. Hunter, foul against Liverpool. Kone. Fabio Borini challenges for the ball. Good defending. Milner. Wahbi Khazri. Jan Kirchhoff. Sunderland wondering whether they can go on and score from here. Now Stewart. Daniel Sturridge. 10 minutes left of regular time. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Shot on! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Terrific tackle. Wahbi Khazri. He can't keep it on the pitch, he's gone out for a throw. Nicely played through ball. Sturridge! Don't you just love football? Late drama.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like the winner.
Well, this is a goal right out of the Alan Smith history book.
Don't think I ever got one quite as good as this. What a finish from the lad.
Trail, and we have 9 remaining minutes. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Got the tackle in. Great passage of passing play there. The ball in, they cope with it well defensively. Milner played back. Can they hang on to this one goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another, or just try and hold what you have?
Jan Kirchhoff, Fabio Borini, Catamol, nice return pass, Lovren, Lucas, James Milner, Coutinho, Sturridge. Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession, and they've used that option and kept possession really well.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Milner!
Well, they've extended their lead in this game, and the gap between these two sides is reflected now on the scoreline.
A goal for Milner, and what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Another angle on it here.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Fabio Borini. Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. This is how they love to play on the break. Good tackle. Wahbi Khazri. Fabio Borini. Attacking well here. Here's Hunter. Well, they've got a goal back, and it's Alex Hunter who's grabbed it on his debut.
Well, his teammates haven't really helped him a great deal out there today, but the debut boy has contributed. It's a good goal.
Chance of levelling it up now, just won the difference.
Well, that goal's got the team going, and it's made this crowd, this stadium, change its attitude too. Real noise in here.
Very good game, 3-2. James Milner. Coutinho. Wijnaldum. There's some potential in this move. Now Stewart. Coutinho! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Here they come again. It might be their last chance here to get something from the game. It's Stewart. Daniel Sturridge. He's coming forward with some danger. Now Stewart.
The shot's on.
Shot blocked here. Bernard. Alex Hunter. Sent strongly. Coutinho. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Bernard. Pepe Misson, Giliboggi. Fabio Borini. Well, this could be their last. And here comes the counter-attack.
Hunter!
Well, up goes the goalkeeper. They've got to take the risk now.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Running down as they try to run forward to get it.
Here's Hunter!
What a fine save! It's Stewart. They've cut the pass out there. And that's the final whistle from the referee. Liverpool have won. Well, it's a good start for Liverpool on the opening day of the season. They take all 3 points for the visitors. Well, a positive, I think, for them, the inclusion of the debutants, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker, Alan.
I think the fans will be looking forward to seeing more of this pair, and especially Alex's goal-scoring abilities. He's that knack of being in the right place at the right time in the box.
Nicely played through ball. Sturridge! Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Milner.
working well here.
Here's Hunter. Barini!
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Alex, a dream debut for you. I bet you couldn't have imagined you'd be stood here talking with us today. A couple of months ago, you were on the fringes of the squad. Then a couple of injuries and suddenly you're on the first team. How does it feel to have scored on your debut?
You prepare so that you can seize the opportunity when it comes. Injuries or no, this was mine. I've scored that goal 1,000 times before in training, so I wasn't gonna let the chance pass me by. Now that I've got the taste for it, I can't wait to start scoring more.
An emotional day for you all around, Alex. A comment on sharing your debut with your lifelong friend and teammate, Gareth Walker.
I guess it wasn't quite how we dreamt it when we were kids. I'm pretty sure we were strike partners when we played it out, but yeah, I don't think either of us is complaining. I mean, look, it was a lot of fun, no doubt.
You've come away empty-handed today, Alex. Anything you could have done differently? What are your thoughts on the loss?
I'm not sure what happened, to be honest. There were times when we didn't play as well as we should have and do our jobs, and that might have cost us in the end. But we'll go over the tape with the gaffer, figure out what went wrong.
Thank you, Alex.
Thank you.
Practice makes perfect, lads, and perfection is what we're after. Let's get it done.
Come on, lads!
have about 30 minutes left, and it's time to bring on Alex Hunter.
Well, it's been pretty tight out there, and the manager clearly feeling this change is going to make a difference. But 1-1, he wouldn't put it past Alex Hunter to make himself a hero, get the winner.
Still level in the game, and the noise you're hearing is from the away supporters, who feel that the home team and their fans are going to be happy with the draw we've got on the scoreline at the moment.
Yep, the away side really want the ref to make sure that no more time wasting occurs. They want to try and get some rhythm to the game now.
Gallo. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Very good passing from this team. Good play. But they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. And the away team want to make a change. Negredo. Good forward play from them. Comes in with a tackle. Hunter. The ball with Gaio. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Fisher. There is going to be a change here. It's going to come from Sunderland. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Crosses in. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Now Hunter. Fabio Borini, and that's a throw. And here we're going to have a substitution. It seems as though it's for tactical reasons.
Substitution for Middlesbrough coming off the pitch. Number 27, Albert Adoma. Coming onto the pitch, number 18, Christos Bionic.
Doing well to keep the ball. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. There goes the cross. Clayton! Well, you can't fault them for lack of effort. It's still level. What is strange here, Alan, is that Alex Hunter, who's broken into the first team, doesn't quite tick all the boxes with the fans.
No, I think appearances can be deceptive, can't they? And the fans see a certain side of the lad's character, and as a result they haven't particularly warmed to him. But listen, if he's knocking in the goals every week, that'll soon change.
Walker tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Here's Hunter. Now Hunter. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. And it's been the case here.
Supporting player alongside. Adam Clayton. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. And the interception was timely, to say the least. Gallo. Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland. It's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. Looking to play his teammate through. Chance for the cross. Brilliant football from this team. Bernard. Trying to thread it through here. Hunter. It's Alex Hunter! Hunter scores. And a special goal
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Well, he's a fantastic header of the ball, and his marker stood no chance there.
Change, and being behind, you can understand that. And Middlesbrough restarting the game.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Now Hunter. Sunderland wondering whether they can go on and score from here. Joaquin Gayo, it's in! High moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. They say goals change games. Well, certainly two goals here have changed this one. Terrific.
Completely turned this match on its head. What a passage of play that was.
To make a change, there's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Espinosa, Barragán. It goes out wide again. Stuani. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. To get back in the game, good stop by the goalkeeper. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. And here comes the counter-attack. Well, that should be a penalty, it is! He has produced the red card.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
He's kept it out. It's 82 minutes played now. Ramirez. Into the attacking third. They've got to try and stay patient here in these closing minutes.
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
Wahbi Khazri. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Well, good through ball. He's got his shot off now. Oh, well saved. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Catamol. Here's Walker. This could be a chance. Letting the shot go. Well read by the goalkeeper. They do hate being chipped, keepers, don't they?
They do, they do. And he did anticipate it and collected it comfortably in the end.
And it's over. And Sunderland on the right end of this result. Well, that's it. It's over. And it became a bit of a stroll in the park with the extra players.
Yeah, they really did make the ball do the work. And the losers trudging off will be absolutely exhausted, I'm sure.
To thread it through here. Hunter. It's Alex Hunter. Hunter scores. I'm wondering whether they can go on and score from here. Joaquin Gayo.
It's been going well, Dad. A few sub-appearances, more than I expected. Think you might be able to come see me play soon.
You have any idea how much flights to England cost these days, Alex?
Yeah, but, you know, I'm earning now. Not a fortune, but maybe I can help you out.
Look, Alex, things are pretty mad here. Better be off, okay? Just don't get too dazzled.
Yeah, wait, Dad.
Bye, son.
Remote.
Michael, what do you think you're doing?
And with such a world-class player as Harry Kane joining our squad, we're confident we can push on from last season.
Harry, how does it feel to have signed?
Yeah, really excited. Buzzing to be here. It's a special day for me. Just can't wait.
That's what I'm doing here. Signed this morning.
Another striker.
They reckon they're going to start him up top next game.
They? Who have you been talking to?
I made a few calls on the way over. Don't get me wrong, it might just be gossip.
Come on, spit it out, Michael.
Well, they're planning on playing Gareth in behind him.
What?
Apparently he's a better fit for the system.
And Philip Bernard into the squad, as well as signing several promising youngsters like Gareth Walker. So we're very happy with the group as it stands now, but in this game you never know.
Mike, in a bit.
Good workout, mate.
Hey, Harry. Welcome to the club, mate.
Hi, you alright, Alex? Yeah, I see your debut, you've done well. See you around.
Good news, gentlemen. You got the day off. I'm having a laugh. We're training. Hard. What's today? I think today is...
Thank you.
Come in.
Have a seat. You know, lad, this league's more intense than anything you've ever experienced. It'll chew you up and spit you out if you're not 100% ready for it.
I'm ready.
Well, right now, you're doing all the right things to get noticed. And ordinarily, that would be enough to get you a start. But the manager feels it's still too soon for you to be starting a Premier League game. You still need a bit of experience from the bench before you're ready to walk out with the rest of the lads. Hey, keep working hard, playing well, and one day your name will be on that team sheet. Understand? Good. I'll be off with you.
Cheers.
Quarter of an hour left. On comes Alex Hunter.
Yeah, this is going to be interesting. This game far from over. Just 1-0 up, and the manager clearly feeling he's trying to be positive. Get young Alex on. Try and get another couple of goals, maybe.
Catamol. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the. The game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. And it's been the case here.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Tackle goes in.
Jan Kirchhoff. Attacking well here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. They cope with it well defensively. Hunter! Good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Jordi Clasi. Oriol Romeu. Little piece of interplay between the two. Jordi Clasi.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Here's Hunter. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. It goes out wide again. Keeper's ball. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
In comes the challenge. Brilliant football from this team. Patrick Van Aanholt. And here's the shot.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Well, today, the Saints haven't been marching in, have they?
This is how they love to play on the break. And it's a header.
Excellent header, probably deserved a bit better from it.
Yeah, he's one of the best headers of the ball in this league, I think.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play.
Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter.
Jan Kirchhoff. Catamol. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. The crosses need to be better. And shoots! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. There's some potential in this move. He's kept possession well after that challenge. Here's Hunter. It's been a great game, and there's still a chance for an equaliser here. And they're passing so well out there. Bernard. It's Alex Hunter. Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland. Now, can he find Hunter here? Past his man there. Defender to it first. Fabio Borini. Oh, good through ball. Lee Cantamar. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Oh, he's kept it out. It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Well, he could be in. Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball. Well played.
Yeah, it was brave goalkeeping. He didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
To Davis. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Duffy's blown for the free kick. And here's a chance, maybe. It's late on. It's a good position for the free kick. Sunderland have got themselves in trouble here. Their player's now got a yellow card.
Well, they're getting very tight. More than once they have done. Too tight.
Well, the losing manager is summoning an extra attacker to try and get back into the game.
They just put extra onus on those midfielders, but those strikers will be hoping they can get good service now from the midfield. He's had it off the bar, back into play. That's a penalty, and this time in the match too.
Well, they were so close to holding their lead to the final whistle, but they've conceded the penalty.
Oh, so sloppy, Martin, when they were very nearly home. Oh, dear, oh, dear. They're going to be made to pay for this, I think.
It doesn't matter how it goes in, just that it goes in.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that coolly.
it's a level. Both sides have scored here now. Hunter. Fabio Borini. Attacking well here. Bernard. Now Hunter. Catamol. It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. The attack, still trying to get the goal. Referee has blown his whistle, it's finished 1-1. So a point apiece, not the perfect scenario for the new boy Harry Kane, but he put in a good shift as usual before Alex Hunter came on to replace him.
Well, it was a solid enough substitute appearance, but I think he might be sitting on the bench for a few weeks to come with a big signing now.
A penalty, and at this time in the match too. And puts away the penalty.
Who's ready to do a little work today? Come on then, let's get to it.
Give it one.
Pace, come on!
Eyes in, lads.
It's a lovely day at the office, chaps. Let's get some work done.
Well, we've still got half an hour to go, and we're going to see now Alex Hunter.
Yes, the change can't come soon enough, Martin. They've been really flat up until now. I think the enthusiasm of Hunter is going to help them come back into this game. 2-0 down, bit of work to do.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Catamol. Well, they're in a good position here. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. McCarthy coming on for Everton, a substitute. Jagielka really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Everton on the attack.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
In with a chance. And here's the shot. And Everton have a corner. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Coleman.
He's got his shot off now.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. Just working away to try and find an opening. Here's Hunter. Shot's on here. He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner.
Number four, Philip Lee then, to be replaced by number eight, Jack Long. Substitution for Everton.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
Gareth Barry, to be replaced by number eight, Ross Barkley.
Shot's on!
He's blocked the shot well. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Coleman. Ross Barkley. Romelu Lukaku. Baines. McCarthy. Ross Barkley. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Substitute for Everton. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Hunter! Hunter scores! Goal that's not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
2-1. Ross Barkley.
Alex Hunter.
James McCarthy. Romelu Lukaku. It's Everton's turn to attack. Oh, he's away from his marker now. McCarthy. And the attack coming now from Everton. Played into the middle. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. It's Alex Hunter. Patrick Van Aanholt. Keeper's ball. Ross Barkley. Now Lennon. A timely challenge. Walker. Sharp piece. Oh, he could be in.
Letting the shot go. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Oh, he's through. Lennon! He's kept it out. Everton have got a corner. Safety first there. Good through pass.
Jota!
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Rodwell, Papi Mison, Djiliboji, Hunter, it's looking good this move. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them. Trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
It's a good block by the defender. And here he comes. He wants to do it too, the goalkeeper, up for the corner. Down as they Everton have won here. There's the final whistle. This is a team that sets out to win every game, and I suppose every now and then something like this is going to come along. You underachieve, you underperform.
Well, that's right. If you're not properly at it, if it's not 100% performance, you will be made to pay quite often, and that was the case here.
Saw the goal and went for it. Hunter!
Hunter scores! Lennon! He's kept it out.
All right, lads.
Charlie, we'll see you. run.
Well, we've still got half an hour to go, and we're going to see now Alex Hunter.
Yes, the change can't come soon enough, Martin. They've been really flat up until now. At 3-0 down, the match does look beyond them, but perhaps young Alex can give them some enthusiasm, a bit more energy to give them half a chance.
Alex Hunter. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact, one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready, better than his opposite number, that seems to be the case at the moment.
Son. Here's Dyer, looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Christian Eriksen. On to the attack now. Crosses in. This could be it. And here's the shot.
Well, his name is short and to the point, and so is his style of play. Kane scores.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
Oh, I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. ...3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Number 10, Toby Alderweireld. Janssen. Good forward play from them. Good challenge. Kane. It's a very good interception.
The shot's on!
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Minutes of the 90 still to play. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Bernard. Here's a chance to attack.
Catamol up for grabs here.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Good strong tackle. Bernard. And he could get away here. Shots on here. Oh, he was away. Allen, he was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence has been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Janssen. Eric Lamela. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. And we've got one coming on now. Gareth Walker, Hunter. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Letting the shot go! The ball's loose, goalkeeper made the save but he couldn't hold it.
Christian Eriksen. Comes in strongly. Well, that was quickly done. Bernard. Fabio Borini. Attacking well here. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Papi Misson, Gilibogi. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Christian Eriksen. It's Eric Dier.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, well saved. There goes the cross. Goes for goal with the header. Corner for Tottenham. And here we're going to have a substitution. It seems as though it's for tactical reasons. We've got a corner now. Quick look at those Tottenham supporters and those happy faces.
Yeah, there's no cause for concern now in the remainder of this match, and they can enjoy themselves.
They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taken it well. Got the tackle in. It's Chadley. He's coming forward with some danger.
Spurs get the referee's advantage.
Opportunity now!
The shot gets blocked. Corner kick, Tottenham Hotspur. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
Here's Walker. Some potential in this move.
A real chance here.
It's a corner and the keeper's coming up for it. Goes the cross.
Barini!
I don't think he... And there is the final whistle. It's success here for Spurs. The inquest is almost starting now, so soon after the final whistle, about the reasons for this defeat.
Yeah, disappointment all round, and maybe one or two will point fingers in the dressing room because I don't think they all gave it their full effort, 100%, and that's inexcusable.
This could be it. And here's the shot. Some potential in this move.
A real chance here.